What's going on, you guys, and welcome to another Clash Concierge where I'm Yaskasa, and today I'm gonna be showing my attacks from the last war, which has ended like 2 minutes ago. We won, of course. We don't win that much. I'm going on this base. This was my own number. This guy was a pretty much maxed out tunnel 8 except for his walls, so I went with dragons and balloons because for some reason I thought, yeah, let's go with dragons and balloons. I think he had like a good base against golems or something, like something like that. But I don't lure his clank also because I'm using dragons, and yeah, dragons don't need no luring. Dang it, can't even talk. Look, it's like really weird because at this point I have like most of my dragons left, but in a second I'll literally only have 3 left because these were like at no health at all. So yeah, that's kind of fortunate, so I'm gonna speed it up and see if I get a 3 star. It's obviously it's gonna be close. I still have 3 dragons, but one is really close to go down. Anything hitting it now, or and it 2 or 3 dragons, I don't even know. One of my dragons at the bottom just went down. My final dragon only has a Tesla and an archer tower to move, and he's almost at full health, but here he moves on to the gold mine, which basically ends it for me, because if he would have moved to the archer tower, he might actually have gotten it, because yeah, dragon was still at pretty high health, so he had a good chance of getting it right there. I'm gonna show you my other attack, which was against a, well, also pretty much maxed out of 8 except for walls, but this one had a terrible, terrible walls. Like literally this walls, which it looks pretty funny because I only have 10 wall breakers. I forgot a spell. Yeah guys, I forgot a spell and I only noticed when the battle was already, halfway, right, I think, as soon as I needed it. But as you can see, I put down one golem and I forgot to put down the other golem. My father put it down, but I think I clicked like somewhere here where you couldn't put it. So here come 10 wall breakers with your rage spell, but because of his walls being so low, look at how many walls they destroy. This is just insane, like all of his walls are gone. Literally like, what is that? Like an entire corner of his base just doesn't have any walls left. There are like freaking 3-5 walls, I didn't count them, but I think that's about it. I put on a rage point in the center here for my P.E.K.K.A. to take down his town hall. That were in there? A golem, a P.E.K.K.A., a witch and a giant. Oh, that's a good amount of troops in the center. This P.E.K.K.A. is gonna go down just before he takes down this cannon. My king is going around as always. My wizards are following this golem right here, which is really gonna be key in, well, this attack being a 3 star. Because, yeah, that basically, that almost full health golem is just absolutely gonna save the raid. I really thought I was gonna get a 2 star, but yeah, then I saw the wizards backing up the golem and I was like, yeah, I've got this. Wizards backed up by a golem, so awesome. One just got taken down right here, unfortunately. But yeah, I think there go 2 go down right here. My wizards are taking hits and I was really scared because I had the feeling that as usual I'd end up at like 96%, because for some reason as soon as my wizard would have gone down and the golem was at very low health, I really felt like I was gonna get like 96%. But luckily I didn't. These are the last couple of structures I'm gonna speed up because it really is like no tactic from here. And I take down the final building. I love this attack. It was so close because even though he didn't have any walls basically, he still had maxed out defenses, at least maxed out point defenses. Here we see, I don't know what was up with that clan because the walls were like so low. They did have like rush tunnels looking at defenses. Well, this one at level 4 air defense are pretty bad, but the rest of his defense are pretty, well, decently upgraded. I wouldn't say this is a max time on 9 except for them, but it's getting there. But as you can see, Prodigy is just gonna go in with his level 3 golems, which I think he just got. He's going for level 4 now. And it's a go rewipe from the top, just wiping down through his entire base. Just not even, he doesn't even care. He just runs through his base. And yeah. So what I've been doing is basically farming, because in 8 days, well 7 days right now, I'm gonna go to upgrade to Tunnel 9, so it means 17 days until I am actually Tunnel 9. Which is still a while, but it's not that long of a time period. Seeming I've been on Tunnel 8 for, what is it, like 5 months, I think? Maybe even longer. But yeah, as you guys can see, I'm gonna speed up from here because it's just clean up right here. I only have these 2 defense left, but there's a king, 2 P.E.K.K.A. and 2 golems were coming that way, so yeah, really no question what's gonna happen there. His troops are gonna move over to the final couple structures. There's nothing in the corner, so that's fine. Alright, so yeah, that kinda is it for this video. The final score in the war was 37-28, which was, well, we basically demolished them. And right here, it was just people getting loot and going for random stars. Ooh, we got 93%. Not gonna show that though. Ooh, 92. Damn, close attacks right there. Well, I'm gonna do that in a different video. I think I can get 2 videos out of this one because there were a lot of good attacks. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.